Knocker. Honey, boomer. Honey.
Church. Church. This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his plate.
Thank you.
I'm not going nowhere, motherfuckers. Hey! Up here! I need your help!
Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. He'll be here any second. Check southeast.
Feel like that.
We're bottled up here. Give me some space and give him another angle to worry about.
Coming
pulled the trigger on a lot of high-value targets over in Afghanistan. Sometimes I'd get their names, most times I didn't. I trusted the higher-ups to select a target. And it over was...
Hey, you got a second?
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Jerome is selfish and misguided, and if he were a true man of
was close. You gotta help me. I saw you help Grace. I was hoping you could help me too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Liberating some assets, huh? Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. Change of position. Ready to engage.
About to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened.
Got your six.
That could have been worse.
Lead the way.
That wasn't too bad.
John's got convoys running all over the valley, filled with stolen goods. It's all headed for the bunker.